How's it going, my fuzzy family? Panda Hub here with the Cub. And we wanted to say hello. I know it's been a while since I recorded a Panda Log. This is actually going to be kind of a short one, too, because of the fact that all I'm doing is informing you guys that we had finally moved in to the new house. We're currently in the recording space, and it really is fairly quiet. It's about 9:30 in the morning, and just wanted to spend. We're having some breakfast right now. He's having a couple of the baked cheddar cheese balls and some eggs at the moment, because that's what he picked out for breakfast. And I'm having scrambled eggs myself. But anyways, one moment. I just wanted to let you know that everything has been okay. We've been moving lately. We moved, and we finally are settled in. We're still in the process of unpacking, but the majority of the stuff has been unpacked. And we still got a lot to do in the front yard and backyard because it's got to get cleaned up, but we'll eventually get there. And Cub has his own room, finally. So it's definitely nice having that. And yeah. So anyways, like I said, it was just meant to be a short video. Kind of letting you know that everything's been okay. Thank you all so much for sticking with the channel, sticking with the content. I know that it's been a while. It's been, close to like a week since I've posted anything, especially from a live stream standard. Exactly. But I just wanted to let you know that everything is okay. Wanted to just come and say hi, make sure you guys are okay. Leave a comment down below, let me know how your day's been so far, and or if you like this video. But anyways, we're gonna be having a regular schedule coming up here soon, just because Miss Panda and I are gonna be working it out to where I'm not so flustered, I'm not so overworked from my day job, as well as taking care of little guy and trying to manage to have time for my marriage and also have time for you guys to record videos and such. Stop throwing eggs. Barley, come here. We're here. Alright. I take it you're done, so here. Just wait. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button down below. Also, if you haven't joined the Fuzzy Family yet, go ahead and smack that paw. Make sure that if you dislike this video, please leave a comment letting me know why you disliked it. That way I could possibly change it. Maybe do something a little bit different. As Panda Cub says, we will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, my fuzzy family.